Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy, talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is fracking. The word fracking has become an everyday term, with the growth of the new technology for extracting oil and gas. It's shorthand for hydraulic fracturing, and refers to how the rock is fractured apart by the high-pressure mixture. Experts also refer to a frack job and a frack unit. The process has become very controversial, and the process has made the US a global exporter of energy products, shifting reliance from OPEC nations. Fracking refers to the procedure of cracking fractures in rocks and rock formations by injecting fluid into cracks to force them further open. The larger fissures allow more oil and gas to flow out of the formation and into the wellbore, from where it can be extracted. Fracking has resulted in many oil and gas wells attaining a state of economic viability due to the level of extraction that can be reached. Fracking is the process of drilling down into the earth, then a high-pressure water mixture is directed at the rock to release the gas inside. Water, sand, and chemicals are injected into the rock at high pressure, which allows the gas to flow out of the head of the well. The process is carried out vertically, or more commonly, by drilling horizontally to the rock layer. The process can create new pathways to release gas, or can be used to extend existing channels